For your information, Malaysia is a very diverse country with a very diverse society. We are one with different races and each race with their own cultures and traditions. The diversity in the Malaysian community can be seen through the tradition of wedding. And tonight, we are pleased to introduce and to reenact the traditions in one of the weddings, which is the Malay weddings.
Sunday. This literally means the sitting together of the bride and the bridegroom on the bridal couch known as the plum. Plumit is the centerpiece of the whole ceremony held in two places. One is in the bride's house and the other one is in the bridegroom's house. The bersanding, or in other words, the enthronement begins with the groom's procession with friends, relatives, musicians, and people waving bunga mangga or palm blossom.
What we are seeing in front of the stage is known as the hantaran. Hantaran is the exchange of gifts between the groom and the bride. The main part of the bersanding involves the sitting of the bridal couple on a dais and sprinkling them with yellow rice and scented water, especially by the family members and relatives. This part is called merengges and is a way to congratulate the newlyweds. Now we would like to invite the family members of the bridal couple to merengges.
Jemput ahli keluarga.